Trinity looked ravishing in a peach dress teamed up with a bright red jacket and pink stilettos. She was at the launch of the brand Vadilal Ice Cream. Parinidhi Chopra said she's excited with the association with an ice cream brand as it's been a part of her childhood and now adulthood. She also mentioned that she loves ice creams and that the trick to have ice creams without any guilt is to have it before a workout session.
I am genuinely and truly very excited about today because Vadilal has been a part of my childhood and now it is also a part of my adulthood, and I'm genuinely so proud and honored that you guys chose me. It really means a lot. It's just been an ice cream that has been my favorite forever.
The actress who will next be seen in Meri Pyari Bindu opposite Ayushman Khurana made an entry on the stage dancing on the foot-tapping number Jigar Da Tukda and even ended the event by singing the song. She even struck a pose for the shutterbugs near an ice cream cart parked on the stage.
Aaj aap logon ne Jigar Da Tukda play kiya and mujhe aise laga jaise main wapas apni pehli film mein hu, so I'll sing Jigar Da Tukda. My jigar da tukda hai, my jigar da tukda, you are my zona zona mukda hai, my jigar da tukda.
Powered by NNIS.